Welcome to Cat.com.
So ESPN runs the headline, Chink in the Armor. Okay. And y'all think black people is racist against Asian. Okay. Man. And just like, a couple days ago on MSG, they took a fortune cookie. Had an open fortune cookie and had Jeremy Lin's head in the middle of it. Okay. Man. Listen. We need to stop all the racism, right? That's all I'm saying. Stop all the racism. Stop trying to make one race better than the next. You know what I mean? I'm black. I'm young, gifted, and black, and I'm talented. I know it. But it's talent all across the world. Jeremy Lin, he's nice. He's doing his thing. Whenever you see somebody of a different race doing his thing, just commend them. You know what I mean? Show love where love is due. You know what I mean? Show props where props is due. I don't care if you're Asian. I don't care if you Spanish. I don't care if you Indian, if you white. If you nice, you nice. And whatever it is. You know what I mean? So just show love, man. This world needs to come together. Like, stop all the negativity. Stop all the hating, you know? What are your predictions? Do you think that Jeremy Lin will win MVP at the rookie game this year? Because he's playing in the Rising Stars Challenge now. Do you think Jeremy Lin will win MVP? Leave your comments below. And also, do you think that with Lin's help, that Shumpert will win the slam dunk contest? Because keep in mind, the fans get the vote on who wins the slam dunk contest. I ain't going to say no more. Tell me who you think is going to win. Leave your comments below.